honorable chairperson, respected Sagar Pade sir, and all dear my friends. Today we are gathered here for public speaking. I speak about daily life routine. So request you please listen carefully my topic, daily life routine. Myself, Aniket, thakur. I speak about daily life routine. Then get up at 5 p.m. Then after wash your face. Then after do a study at 1 hour. Then after go to jogging. Then after come back in 1 hour from jogging. Then after clean your teeth. Then after I wear cloth. Then after I set hair. Then after I take a tea. Then after I take a breakfast. Then after I go to class at 9 a.m. Then after I do a study in class. Then after I come back class in 12 p.m. Then after I watch a TV at 30 minutes. Then after I sit a lunch at 1 p.m. Then after I finish in lunch at 1:30 p.m. Then after I go to bedroom. Then after I set a bed and 30 minutes watch a TV. Then after I sleep. Then after I get up. Then after I get up 4 p.m. Then after I wash a face. Then after I take a shower. Then after I go to kabaddi practice.